EasyVid presents the 10 best copper pans. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the three pieces in the Concord RCN300 have a thin ceramic coated copper layer, so you get the benefits of cooking with this metal plus the ease of a non-stick surface. Be aware though, these require you to use soft utensils such as silicone or wood. They're compatible with induction stove tops, however they don't perform well with high heat, and the lids are sold separately. At number 9, the 10-piece Anilon Nouvelle is a combination of copper nestled between layers of aluminum and steel for easier maintenance than all copper choices. The tapered bottom highlights the center layer, but this makes them sit awkwardly on some gas stoves. Their dome-like lids seal in moisture and they clean easily in the dishwasher, but the smaller ones tip over when empty. Coming in at number 8 on our list, if you're stocking a kitchen from scratch, you can't go wrong starting with the Lagostina Martellata 10-piece collection. The exterior has a lightly hammered look to add a bit of character, and the lids and handles are stainless like the interior surface. You can use metal utensils with these, however food sticks when cooked on high, and the handles are not heat-proof. At number 7, the traditional Demex saucepan is pure copper with a thin food-safe tin lining that resists sticking without any chemical coatings. The hand-hammered finish is so gorgeous you may want to display it when it's not in use. It's excellent for making candies, but the handle is at an odd angle, and it eventually will need to be relined. Moving up our list to number 6, the Tefal Ultimate offers those on a tight budget the efficient heat conduction of copper with a layer just where it matters most. The cutout design showcases that copper, but also makes it difficult to keep the base shiny if you don't want to let it develop a patina. It comes with interior measuring marks in the saucepans and see-through glass lids. These are safe to put in the oven. Halfway up our list at number 5. The versatile Titanium Chef Square Pan is a good choice for anyone who fries a lot, as it comes with a basket and a lid that seals tightly, preventing oil from splashing everywhere. There's also a steam divider included if you'd rather eat something less artery clogging. It requires little oil or butter, but it doesn't work with all induction stovetops, and the basket is difficult to clean. At number 4, produced by generations of the same family for nearly 200 years, the Mobiel Meritage M250B is a collection you'll hand down to your kids one day. Each piece features a bronze handle that gets nearly as hot as its pan though. These are made of 90% copper and greatly reduce cooking times. However, the lids are not the same quality as the pans. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. The Cuisinart Tri-Ply is offered in a value-priced 11-piece set with enough variety to cover most of your cooking needs, including a handy steamer insert for the 2.5-quart pot and a generously-sized sauté pan you can make an entire meal in. These come with tight-fitting lids and handles that remain cool on the stovetop, but the finish is not dishwasher-safe. At number 2, the 5-ply all-clad sauté is part of the copper core line with a center layer extending all the way to the rim, allowing the entire pan to benefit from copper's superior heating qualities. The decorative cutaway displays the core without the need for polishing it. It's oven safe to 600 degrees and ideal for browning and searing. It features a stick-resistant starburst interior. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Matva Bourgeat 8-piece is constructed with a thick layer of pure red copper fused to a much thinner layer of stainless steel. This allows for maximum heat conductivity and precision, while offering an interior that's durable and will never need to be re-tinned. These are equipped with counterbalanced cast iron handles and drip-proof rims for pouring. They're polished inside and out.